स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू डिराइव डीजल साइकिल एफिशिएंसी. ओके, सो डीजल साइकिल एफिशिएंसी, लाइक ऑटो साइकिल, हियर ऑल्सो वी हैव टू डिराइव डीजल साइकिल एंड दैट डेरिवेशन इज पॉसिबल विद द हेल्प ऑफ पीवी डायग्राम. सो दिस इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड कॉन्स्टेंट प्रेशर साइकिल, प्रेशर कॉन्स्टेंट साइकिल. ओके, I have already discussed about this. So compression means like this, process 1 to 2, volume is decreasing, then like this. Okay, that is pressure constant heat addition, then like this and this. Okay, so this is 2 to 3, 3 to 4, this is compression. Okay, this is expansion, this is heat addition, this is heat rejection at volume constant, that I have already told you. And cycle is reversible. Okay, here heat addition, see here heat addition is at pressure constant, so it is mcp t3 minus t2. okay, and heat rejection, heat rejection, that is mcb, not final. Okay, here also we have to take T4 minus T1. Okay, now one more ratio here we have to introduce. Let R is equal to compression ratio, that is V1 by V2, we know. Okay, and rho, it is called cutoff ratio, it is called compression ratio. And this is called cutoff ratio. Cutoff ratio means here V3 by V2 is cutoff. Cutoff means fuel supply is cutoff. Cutoff ratio. Okay. Now expansion is also there. See, expansion ratio will be V4 by V3. V4 is equal to V1. Okay, V4 is equal to V1 by V2 into V2 by V3. So see here, V1 by V2 is nothing but R. Okay, and V2 by V3, V3 by V2 is rho, so V2 by V3 is 1 by rho. Okay, that two ratio we are going to use, R, rho and expansion ratios. Okay, so efficiency of any cycle is equal to, any cycle I am talking now, that is 1 minus HR by HA. Putting the condition 1 minus HR is MCB T4 minus T1 divided by MCP T3 minus T2. So this is CP by CB, CB. So it will be just 1 minus T4 minus T1 divided by CP by CV is gamma, that is T3 minus T2. Okay, now this is called diesel cycle. Now in this equation, T2, T3, T4 has to be converted in terms of T1 only and in terms of ratios. Ratio means here we are having compression ratio R, cutoff ratio rho and expansion ratio V4 by V3. Okay. Now let us start from process 1 to 2, because we have to convert T2, T3 and T4 in terms of T1. So process 1 to 2 is compression. Compression is adiabatically, remember that is already we have assumed every in all the cycle, compression and expansion are adiabatically. Okay, so T2 by T1 is equal to V1 by V2 to the power gamma minus 1. And see now, T2 is equal to T1, V1 by V2 is nothing but R to the power gamma minus 1. Okay, so this way we have converted T2 in terms of T1. Okay, now process, we can take process 2 to 3. 2 to 3 is nothing but pressure constant. Okay, so it is P2 by T2 is equal to P3 by T3. This equation we know, this is Charles law. So here, T3 will be equal to T2. T2 is nothing but T1 R to the power gamma minus 1 into that is T3 here, so T3, T2 is this one, into P3 by P2, P3 by P2, pressure constant, no, sorry, here it is not P2, it is V2, V3, okay, because pressure is constant, so we cannot take P2 and P3, it is V2 by T2 is equal to V3 by T3, so T3 is this one and T2 is this one, that means V3 by V2, so V3 by V2 is nothing but 2, okay, this is T3, so we have converted T3 and T2 in terms of T1, see, now we have to convert T4, so let us take that process, process is 3 to 4, this process is T4 by T3 is equal to V3 by V4 to the power gamma minus 1, so T4 is equal to T3, so T3 we can take value from here, T1 R to the power gamma minus 1 into rho into T3 and V3 by V4, see, V3 by V4, V4 by V3 is expansion ratio, but we need V3 by V4, so it is rho by R, so rho to the power gamma minus 1 by R to the power gamma minus 1. So R to the power gamma minus 1, R to the power gamma minus 1 will get cancelled. So T1 into rho to the power 1 and minus 1 will get cancelled. So rho to the power gamma only. Now from equation 1, that means we have converted, see, T4 also we have converted in terms of T1. T3 also we have converted in terms of T1 and T2 also. So now substituting those values T2, T3, T4 in equation 1. That equation is here, so diesel cycle efficiency 1 minus T4, T4 is T1 rho to the power gamma minus T1 divided by gamma into T3, so T3 is T1 R to the power gamma minus 1 into rho minus, that is T2, so T2 is nothing but T1 R to the power gamma minus 1, okay, so this is, see now T1, T1 in all the terms, in numerator and denominator it will be cancelled out, so 1 minus 1 by, see here, R to the power gamma minus 1 here also, so R to the power gamma minus 1 into gamma into rho to the power gamma minus 1 divided by here, we have taken outside, so rho minus 1, okay, so this is your diesel cycle efficiency, that is 1 minus 1 by R to the power gamma minus 1 into rho minus 1 into rho minus 1, that is gamma, here also gamma. So it is diesel cycle efficiency, and this is similar with C, up to this term it is Otto cycle. So what we have to add, that is rho minus 1 in denominator and rho to the power gamma minus 1, that is in numerator, and multiply by gamma in denominator of negative terms, that will be your diesel cycle efficiency. Otto cycle, Otto diesel we have finished, dual cycle I will complete in next class. Thank you.